were being conducted all over the country, the availability of central forces become a challenge. However, in the upcoming West Bengal legislative assembly elections, the commission will ensure that central police forces are deployed at every polling booth. They will be engaged in area domination. There would be minimum 2 to 3 layered security to ensure that voters are able to get out of their localities, get out of their home, and reach the polling station without any threat and intimidation.
But deployment is a prerogative
of
the state
government. Another important thing you have rightly mentioned, the central police forces will be requisitioned, deployed, employed effectively under the supervision of the Election Commission of India and its appointed officers.
Sir, how do you assess the law?